The sacred oath of the warrior, polemistis. I stand for and dedicate myself in the name of unity, of the all-pure Archon of Light, with my heart and soul attuned to the luminous forces through the union of the Supreme Mind. I take this oath to the universal consciousness and to the perfect law, Nomotelia, as a unit for the unity of all sacred souls whose strength is the cosmic peer. I take this oath as a warrior dedicated to the sacred purpose of freedom for Elas, of Hellenism, and every Hellenic element, the length and breadth of our planet Gaia, to always serve truth, justice, harmony, virtue, and abundance with selflessness. I take this oath to protect my fellow Hellenes. I take this oath and I wholeheartedly stand to fight for the establishment of Hellenism, its purpose and values, wherever I am called upon and under any circumstance and cost. I take this oath to place the interest of Hellenism above any personal or familial desires. I take this oath to defend the rights of Hellenism with all my strength. I take this oath to support and protect my fellow warriors and every Hellene when needed. I take this oath to always act in accordance with the Elanio axial system and to always seek the light of intellect, noesis. I take this oath to be one body, one mind, nous, and to act in harmonia with my fellow Hellene warriors as a sphere of bir, which burns every apostate action along its path, transforming it into a force of light. I take this oath to the absolute respect of the Elania commands, health, beauty, wealth, might, phronesis, sophrosyne, justice, valor. I take this oath and pledge allegiance to the Elania axial protocols and to the Polymarch and the sacred purpose and design he represents. The above sacred oath of the warrior is sealed before the universal memory of the activated water, which one accepts to drink before all gods and humans. I drink this water and seal the oath in my conscience, in my existence, in my being, in my soul, and I crystallize my word to this oath. If I violate my oath, the entire cellular structure of my body will disintegrate into its constituent parts. Air, 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 worthy,